inside an abandoned school. Looks like there used to be an escape room or something up here. Escape room. Evil super genius. It's smashed. Put all the sink basins away.
Hello.
It's kind of big toilet. Is your phone out, right?
Oh, sorry, it's got a screen.
It's not in the toilet, sorry. Door's locked. Like a science room in here. Taps. What was the gas tap there? There's the gas taps. See that part of the school right there.
Oh, it's just like a science room.
Oh, there's like gas taps and stuff. One of the science rooms. Some names on.
Kimberly. Georgia.
I already speak for my video.
Babe. Becca, Connor, Steven, Scott, Monica, Duncan, Becca again.
There's maps. This must have just been like the science block, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And pigeons, and yeah, there's pigeon shit everywhere. Shame there's any like science tool stuff left.
Yeah.
It's empty, maybe. Yeah. This is one of the science rooms. Still got all the stuff on the walls from the kids. Still got electricity. The stuff we added in this. I suppose I haven't took this stuff, do you, like?
Oh, no.
From like 2011, if it's been here, just left.
2011.
Still there, some artwork for the kids. On the stable. Actually, quite good then, drums.
The what?
Quite good then.
Yeah.
There's a van in here, guys. No. Can you see a face on that? On the wall?
Oh,
with the numbers. If you stand back, you can see a face.
Oh yeah.
It's like art.
More art.
Should we colour in that? That's quite good, I like that.
Yeah, right. Oh yeah, do you know what it is? I can see that better through the phone.
Alright. See if we can find a thing or something. Inside the old sports hall of the school. Looks like there's a security guard inside, so trying to be a bit sneaky. Parking a van just at the front. Actual hall, massive curtains. Behind the stage bit.